Hello, I'm Emily,
and this is my roommate Catherine,
and we just realized that they were releasing a Black Panther trailer, and so we are going to react to that right now. Okay, here we go. Oh my god, I can't. It doesn't let me. Okay, no.
I have seen gods fly. I've seen men build weapons that I couldn't even imagine.
Uh-huh.
I've seen aliens drop from the sky.
Yeah.
But I have never seen.
Oh, I'm gonna love this music. This
one. How much more are you hiding?
Hola.
I love how the clothes are in this part. That looks so freaking cool. What are those things? Is that how they fly them? Ooh. That looks so cool.
My son, it is your time.
Show me my respect and bow down.
You get to decide what kind of king you are
going to be. I love that outfit. Oh, the outfits are so good.
They had a little handshake.
Don't freeze.
I never freeze.
Whoa! Jesus, what? This is gonna be such a cool movie to watch. Ooh, that's so pretty.
It's like Lion King.
No! No!
My entire life for this. The world's gonna start over.
Well, that's weird, they're in real humans.
What happens now? Determines what happens.
What?
The rest of the world.
I love that shot. Stop it!
Oh, I can't wait to see this.
What is it called? The glimmer eyes or something?
Yeah.
What? He's freaking dying off! Oh, I like the purple.
I'm done!
Oh, I really like that. That looks so cool. That Black Panther just looks so insane. What is this? Wait, let me try and find. No.
Okay.
That was really cool.
The outfits are amazing.
This.
That's beautiful.
That is just so gorgeous.
Oh, and like the fact that he's wearing white, it just stands out so nicely.
I know. Wow, I really like that. That is a very good trailer. I definitely will not have time to do a shot by shot for this, but Catherine liked it. I liked it. We're both gonna go see Black Panther. I hope.
I hope it does really well.
I'm gonna go see it. I think it will do really well. I think this is gonna be a really refreshing, a refreshingly different movie, just in the same way that Wonder Woman was. And, you know,
yeah.
Sometimes you just need that. Like, Ant-Man kind of had that quality, too. Like,
but this is different. This is on a new
This is on a different level than Ant-Man, but, like, Ant-Man didn't necessarily feel like a superhero movie, and that is one of the things that made it entertaining to watch.
I wonder where they're going to start off with this. Are they going to pick up... Are they picking up from where Civil War ended?
I don't know. They'd have to be relatively close to it, because Civil War and... there's only so much time between when Civil War happens and when Infinity War will happen, and he's in Infinity War. Same way Spider-Man is, like...
Yeah.
Oh,
I love that.
Hope there's cameos.
So beautiful.
I think it looks really cool. If they release any more trailers, which they most likely will, I will be all over that. And also all over just, like, everything Marvel puts out. So, yeah. Tune in again soon. My Instagram will be right over here in Catherine's
face.
Right
on my face.
And yes, have a good day. Don't forget to smile and spread some kindness.